You are watching your beautiful and lovely channel Amar Saxena Physics Classes and I am Amar Saxena. Today we shall learn about heating effect of electric current. A question arises, what is heating effect of heating effect of electric current A question arises, what is heating effect of electric current? The answer will be, an electric current is passed through a solid conductor. It gets heated. That is, an electric current is passed through a solid conductor. It gets heated. That is, electric current converted into heat. This is called heating effect of electric current. The definition of heating effect of electric current is, an electric current is passed through a solid conductor. It gets heated. That is, electric current converted into heat. That is, electric current or electric energy converted into heat. This is called heating effect of electric current. Thank you so much. Let us meet next video.